Some people rescue puppies and little kittens, and I rescue vintage clothes. The store is on Grand Street in Williamsburg, so I called it the Grand Strip because girls are always stripping in my store. For me, it's a challenge. It's like always looking for the holy grail. I'm always like, oh my God, I'm gonna come upon this like flapper trunk of clothes, and sometimes it happens, but it's pretty rare. Most of the lingerie pieces that I offer here would be bustier. Those pieces were really engineered and made to last. However, I love a flapper look. I love the 1920s. It was not about pushing up your rack. As far as underwear, they were G-string already in the 20s. And I found some and they were just like very strange, very simplified, but kind of fascinating. When I hunt and I find those things, it's almost like I find myself having a conversation with women who were 20 years old in the 1920s, for example, and I get them. Clothes is not so much just how you look, it's like just a sociological, psychological, historical kind of moment. Most of the advice that I will give my customer is like, please, do not take a photo and send it to your grandmother, your mother, your best friend, your sister. Be assertive. Look at yourself in the mirror, I have a big mirror here, and make a decision on your own, like a big girl. Say to them, validate yourself first and stop asking for permission. In life, you give yourself permission.